अस्सलाम वालेकुम, माय नेम इज़ अजमत अली नौशेद, स्टूडेंट ऑफ पीर मीर अली शाह एयर एग्रीकल्चर यूनिवर्सिटी रावलपिंडी। माय सेमेस्टर इज सिक्स्थ एंड माय मेजर स्टडीज बिलोंग्स टू एग्रोनॉमी एंड नाउ आई एम प्रेजेंट इन दिस फील्ड टू परफॉर्म द प्रैक्टिकल डेमोन्स्ट्रेशन असाइनमेंट ऑफ डॉक्टर तनवीर इकबाल साहब फ्रॉम सॉइल साइंस डिपार्टमेंट एंड माई प्रैक्टिकल असाइनमेंट इज़ टाइटल इज सॉइल सैम्पलिंग। व्हाट इज सॉइल सैम्पलिंग? सॉइल सैम्पलिंग बेसिकली इज and doing to know about the soil capacity, soil fertility, soil profile and soil profile so that we can improve the soil and health by imparting the fertilizers, sprays or nutrients artificially to make the crop health better and the potential yield can be taken. So for a soil sampling we take composite samples. What is composite sample? Composite sample basically is the type of sample in which we take from 8 to 10 samples from a unit land and then we mix them and to take a single sample from the mixture and it is used for the other processes to make the analysis. And then what is the what should be the depth of the soil to make to take sample? For cereal crops we take 20 to 30 centimeter for sampling and for orchards and long trees this depth goes in meters, like 2 meter, 3 meter, up to 3 meter. So what are the tools should be used for the sampling? For research purpose we use the augers, soil augers, and if we are a farmer we can use even spade, shovel or and root depth also be should be in consideration to take the samples. So what is the time suitable for the soil sampling? Before sowing of the seed and number second, before applying fertilizers, and number third, for research purpose, for we have to take many times for the sampling to approach the soil fertility, soil profile and soil health to know about the fertility rate and nutrient rate in the soil. So next we discuss about the field processing. For field processing we take samples. A sample should be in between 0.25 kilogram to 0.5 kilogram for the for one sample. And in a composite sample we take 8 to 10 samples, then we will mix them. After mixing well the 8 to 10 different samples from a unit land, and we take one collective sample to analyze the soil sample. And then before this we take sample from the soil and we should keep in plastic bag and then label the bag with area name, date, time and the farmer name and then we should take it to the lab for all the other processes. To know about the nitrogen and microbes we have to wait for the low temperature. And now we will discuss about the lab processing. In lab processing, after taking samples from the field we should transport them to the lab, and there we will air dry them by using air, and then we will grind the sample. After grinding we will sieve the sample, and then we will store them in a container, and then we will need to analyze the samples. We take it and analyze the samples to know about the soil profile, health and fertility. I hope you will understand I said in this performance video. Thank you.